What's going on, guys? My name is HB and welcome back to another Castle Quest video. So in this video, I'm gonna be showing you guys the new hero Bogeyman in action. He is 10 of 10, 8 of 8 Zeus Drive with 7 of 7 Secret White, 5 of 5 Energy Sub, and S traits for accuracy and to dodge the pet. I'm gonna switch it to Mini Angie just because of the damage reduction in the amazing heal. Angie heals for like 120,000. I am gonna be testing Bogeyman in some dungeons. 8-10, one expert 110, insane 110, insane 21, insane 410, and yeah, that's gonna be it. I think I'm also gonna be testing him in Lost Realm and I guess some raids, probably expeditions. We will see how it goes. As you guys can see, I'm using the Oracle Warden, although Bogeyman is Brawler. And as you guys know, Oracle has been meta ever since Wardens came out, and Bogeyman is Brawler, and Brawler subdues Oracle, which is what makes Bogeyman even better. As you guys can see, his proc is really sick. Just take a look at that. Oh my gosh, he is amazing. And yeah, I don't know what else I'm gonna be doing with Bogeyman. He's a good hero for Lost Battlefield, probably good for Arena, and yeah, best hero in a while. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.